post office clerks put up signs saying business is closed. And secretaries turn off typewriters and put on their coats. And janitors padlock the gates for security guards to patrol. And bachelors phone up their friends for a drink, for the married ones turn on a chat show. They'll all be lonely tonight and lonely tomorrow. Gentlemen, time please, you know we can't serve anymore. Now the traffic lights turn to stop when there's nothing to go. By 5 o'clock everything is dead, and every third car is a cab. And ignorant people sleep in their beds like the dope white mice of the college labs. And nothing ever happens, nothing happens at all. The needle returns to the start of the song, and we'll all sing along like before. We'll all be lonely tonight and lonely tomorrow. Telephone exchanges click when there's nobody there. The Martians could land in the car park and no one would care. The closed circuit cameras in department stores shoot the same movie every day. And the stars of these films need the diner to get killed to survive constant action replay. And nothing ever happens, nothing happens at all. The needle returns to the start of the song, and we'll all sing along like before. We'll all be lonely tonight and lonely tomorrow. Bill Hardin's advertised products that nobody needs, while Andrew from Manchester writes to complain about all the repeats on TV. And computer terminals and reports and games and the values of copper and tin, while American businessmen snap up and gasp for the price of a hospital wing. And nothing ever, nothing happens at all. The needle returns to the start of the song, and we'll all sing along like before. And nothing ever happens, nothing happens at all. They'll burn down the synagogues at 6 o'clock, and we'll all